Are you thinking of upgrading your phone? We'll show you how to restore an Android phone from a backup. An easy way to set up your new Galaxy is by using Samsung Smart Switch. Smart Switch is an app that lets you securely transfer all your data from an Android or iOS device to a new Galaxy phone. If both your old phone and new phone are Samsungs, download and install Smart Switch on both phones before you begin. We recommend using a cable connection to transfer data because it's easy and reliable. To begin, connect your old Android device directly to your new Galaxy phone with the provided USB-C cable. When prompted, select Smart Switch. On the old phone, select Send Data, and then on the new phone, select Receive Data. Choose which data you'd like to transfer to your new Galaxy and tap Next. You can also transfer data wirelessly by opening Smart Switch on both devices. Select Send Data on the old phone and tap Wireless. On the new phone, tap Receive Data. Select Galaxy, then choose Wireless. When prompted, select Allow on the old phone to allow the connection. Choose which data you'd like to transfer and finish by clicking Next. If you're transferring your data from an iPhone to your new Galaxy using Samsung Smart Switch, download Smart Switch on your new Samsung phone. Then connect your old iPhone to the Galaxy with the Lightning connector and tap Smart Switch when prompted on your Galaxy. Tap Trust on the iPhone and enter your passcode when prompted. On the Galaxy, tap Next, then choose which data you want to import and tap Transfer. If you're transferring data from an iPhone and already have an iCloud backup, on your Galaxy, tap Settings, Accounts and Backup, Bring Data from Old Device. Tap Receive Data and select iPhone/iPad. Tap Get Data from iCloud instead. Enter your Apple ID and password, then tap Sign into iCloud. Enter the verification code. Choose which data you want to import and tap Transfer. For professional help fixing your tech, visit Asurion.com. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips.